Ladies, this is our power. And under no circumstances do you give up that power until we are married and signed up for half the shit.